Playing me up. No, we're
You guys are weak!
Hey, check it out, man.
Nick Galliano, hey. Dave Kalash, hey. John Schmidt, Shane Nelson, Dan Jensen, Steve right. Thomas, Harvest in the Crust, 1995.
Got it.
Harvest in the Crust! I am the gatekeeper! I am the executioner! Welcome to hell!
Yeah.
Your permission to use this footage?
No, screw you guys. I don't give a damn about you or your stupid little movie, man.
Okay. You know what? I just hate you guys.
We'll use it.
You think you're the here in Minnesota? I got something for you, man. Because after all you people sitting in Minnesota and Nebraska, screw you, man. Yeah, I can wear your hats, sleep with your women. You can do anything you guys can do.
Little part of the video on me. I'm Shane Nelson. I'm 17 from Hopkins, Minnesota. And about a year ago, I was really down on my luck and dirt poor, literally. I didn't have enough money to buy myself lunch or a new pair of pants or a new pair of skates. So I just walk around on the streets and panhandle and beg people for money to get myself some food and maybe to give me a ride somewhere else. Not for any reason, just to go somewhere else, because I got bored of hanging around in Hopkins because there ain't much really there. But on this day, even though the sun wasn't shining, I felt that something special was going to happen to me, and I was right. Lady Luck was smiling on me this day. And that lady's name was Stephen Thomas. He's the rich and powerful owner of Scribe Industries. When he laid his eyes on me, he saw a lump of coal.
Hmm. Huh. Ooh. What the heck is that? A lump of coal?
But he saw a lump of coal and needed some squeezing. A diamond in the rough just waiting to shine. So he squealed his brakes, and he threw his car into reverse and cruised back and almost ran over my toes. But that's okay. Rich people can do things like that. I was so happy that somebody came and stopped and was going to offer me a ride or some money or something. I smiled and my teeth just about busted out of my face. When Stephen Thomas stepped out of the car, I had no idea he was 7 feet tall. I didn't know what to say to this guy. But he was all calm and cool and GQ looking and walked right up to me and he did the talking.
Hi, my name is Steve Thomas. I'm from Scribe Industries. I saw your sign there. I'm making a video. Oh, I see you're poor. I'll help you with some money. Here's a shiny quarter just for you. And I want you to skate for me.
Wow, what could I say but You betcha I'll skate for you. So he took me out of the back of his car, and he threw my bag in the trunk. He's a pretty strong guy, so... But then he gave me a sweatshirt.
Here's a sweatshirt.
I said, thanks, and so I shook his hand again. And I flipped my quarter just to show how much I appreciated it. I was gonna go up to the front of the car and get in, but...
Oh, no, no, please, please, don't sit in the car. Here, you can have a seat in the trunk.
He helped me into the back. He didn't know I was claustrophobic, though.
Thank you. What's that?
Forever.
Forever?
Yeah, I work for everything I do, and she just wait on me. She just said, yeah, wait.
You wait.
Sir, yes.
Yep, you used to play football, right?
Yes, sir. 42 years old. I wasn't the fastest guy. We start with track when I was in elementary school. I wasn't the fastest guy, but I was the third guy. And the second guy, I pushed him to make him push the fastest run, break the high school record in that district, that state.
Yep.
I was control, bowler point, I'm the control.
Yep.
Yeah, third, I was always in the control.
That's the way to go.
Same as right now. So, in basketball, when it was necessary, when it's needed, I can do it. Just let me pass it. Just give it to me, I know what to do with it. A talented touch, ball just strokes. I had a good move. Al Jordan, I just was too short.
Yeah.
My mother didn't encourage me enough for athletes. I had a natural ability, physical, athletic-wise, and mentally-wise, a genius.
Mm-hmm. Dropped your glove.
Sure, I remember everything. Thank you for telling me.
Yeah.
Very good.
Do you like rollerblading? How about rollerblading?
Rollerblading?
Yeah.
Sure, that's something I need to learn. It looks fun. That's something I've never done.
Really?
Yeah, I left all this to do something. I did something. I went into depression and everything. Now I'm finally coming back out of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm living life with everybody. Now, how you doing, sir, today?
Fine.
Fine, I hope. It was a beautiful day. Is there a wind for nice? So.
Yeah, nice.
I feel like taking off my clothes.
All right, well, hey, catch you later. What's up? Yeah, brother.
I love all of y'all.
All right, see ya. boss, I can hear it.
What?
Big boss, I can hear it. Big boss.
It's my boss.
It's a Matt boss.
Big boss,
man. Matt, is it Matt?
It's a Matt
boss. Oh, Matt boss.
As opposed to Matt beef. Or...
As aggressive inline skating.
Skateboarding or rollerblading?
Rollerblading. What do you think of it?
You guys should harvest the crust from your eyes and realize that if it wasn't for us skateboarders, then you wouldn't be anywhere, really.
True. Well, actually, half of us are skateboarders, too.
Well, there you go. Well, that's cool.
I'm just asking what you think.
Right there. Film it. Get that.
I'll live there. That ain't nothing, man. Put your elbow down.
Right there. That's what it's about, all right? Now see, I had a lot of, like, how would I put it? I had a lot of stereotypes and idiosyncrasies about rollerblading as far, because it was like some yuppie sport a couple years ago.
Yeah.
Like my buddies and I, skating out in San Diego, we used to go up Long Ocean Beach, go about 30 miles an hour, see a rollerblader, open up the front door, send them flying like 15 feet into the sand.
Dude, that's crazy.
We do that too.
You scum. Yeah. What, right there, now that will, you know, I'll harvest some crust from my eyes too, because that's true. What you're doing is true. And whatever's true to you, you do. You know, it's yours. That's the only thing you can really hold on to.
Something that you love, dude.
You can hold on to women, they'll go away. If you hold on to wine, you're either gonna puke or, you know, wake up late for work.
No shit.
There's very few things you can hold on to that's true.
You're bleeding, dude.
Look at your elbow.
Nowadays, we're disciples.
Well, look at yourself.
Jesus, we're good people. Yeah. We got our hairs cut. Yeah. We have baggy pants. Yeah. But we all, listen, we're taking the streets back for the common folk.
Damn straight revolution.
I work for a living. Right?
We don't.
Revolution's getting real simple and suffice. Those with families, no problem. Work your deal. Meal, it's fine.
Well, it's been a long time. Now it's time to get your bubble burst. Things are bad enough in this world. What do you have to make them worse? Day after day, you just gotta get it. So sick and tired of your bitches. So long as good friends for others are sustaining. One rep for rich, intermediate, and deserving. Can understand what someone's doing while you're doing the serving. Anything but responsibility. Where's my slice? I want more than equal rights. I want everything for free. Should be giving. They own the pie. You want your share. Whoever told you life was fair, you were dealt your hand. Now play it. Where's my slice? I want more than equal rights. I want everything for free. Where's my slice? I want more.
Again.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hi. We're Throne Productions.
And yeah, hi, I'm Steve Thomas.
And I'm Dan Jensen.
And together we are Throne Productions.
Wonder Twin Powers.
Activate.
Activate. Yeah.
Deactivate.
That too. We'll be
demonstration.
secret section.
Yes, zoom. Have you seen Thermal Productions' house in the Crust yet?
No! I want to!
Have you seen part of it?
Yes.
Is it good?
It's fucking the best.
Alright. What are you doing this summer?
Sorry, it's really, really swell.
What are you doing this summer?
Harvesting the Crust.
Throne Productions.
By Throne Productions. Because they're my friends. They were really my friends.
What are you doing this summer?
Skating every day.
All right.
At Woodward.
Okay.
And I'm going to go skate with my friends in Minnesota. Yeah, it's focused.
We've been in the car now for approximately
12 hours,
and this is what happens after approximately 12 hours in the car.
You grow breasts.
You grow breasts. You know, you get really bored. And
you
well,
play with yourself.
I don't.
Shane has been doing.
I haven't played. Yeah, see, why are you all wet, Shane? Because Julie and John and Steve and Jason have been biting my nipples.
Thank you.
How big is she gonna get?
She'll get.
Where do you go to school?
Oh, at a school with all boys. It's fun.
Is that hard then?
Oh, it's very hard. You know, you get a bad urges.
Bad urges?
Nasty thoughts.
Oh, God. Oh, that's so bad. We're gonna get to see Nick's butt. Dude.
What is that? Oh, there's a guy standing right there.
Butt can.
I need 800.
It's a cyborg weapon.
Yeah, we got a cyborg. He's coming in. He took the other guy's keys and went back out. We don't know. They got a camera. It looks like some kind of cyborg. It looks like a cyborg gun. I think it's here comes Steve.
I'm frickin'-leable. I was so rad, Steve.
Oh shit, my check was.
Welcome to McDonald's.
Can't let you have that in here.
No. Yeah, you can. We're spies from Burger King.
Why? There's no sign.
Serious. No. He. It's all. It's about Burger King.
It's all legit.
It's the whole Whopper scam. Well, we're done.
We need actually quite a few. There's
hey, do you like your job here?
You want to turn the camera off?
No. Do I have to?
Yes, you do. Really?
Okay. Is a legal thing?
Turn the camera off.
Okay.
Being in the movie Harvesting the Crust. Are you upset about this?
I am, because, you know, I saw a little of it. You know, it was cool. I really liked it. My favorite part was the guy in the beginning that's tripping on acid or whatever.
Oh yeah.
He brings out the movie.
Changed now a little bit. That's like more in the middle.
Okay, well, and the guy in the middle.
I think he was on crack. That's,
crack.
Yeah, that's close enough.
Crack.
Acid,
it's all the same, you know.
They're very similar.
So, yeah, you know, it's just another video I'm not in. It's cool.
Yeah. You know the main reason you're not in it?
Because I don't live in Minnesota.
Right, you live in California.
Yeah.
So, what happened to your arm there?
I did break this in Minnesota, though.
That's all that counts.
Yeah.
Woo!
Harvesting the frost.
Hey.
Dirty rat.
Ah,
I saw that.
How do you feel about being in harvesting the crust?
How do you feel about espionage?
Oh, I like espionage.
How do I feel about what?
Being in harvesting the crust.
I haven't seen it yet.
Tonight.
I saw a little bit. I think it's awesome. I feel very honored. It's a privilege.
I haven't been able to go out and get the best footage.
What?
You. I haven't been able to go out with you, really.
That's all right. I haven't been going out much.
Pictures of aliens, what they look like.
Spin. Keep going.
Yeah!
Spin!
720.
Now you're on mute.
Jump up and down!
Oh, God, I thought that was soft. It is soft.
It is.
Drink more and then spin. And drink more again.
Yeah, and give me some.
Get
give me some water.
No.
Whoa, water!
You need some music.
Me too.
That took effect back.
I know it did.
John, you need water.
Water.
Slam it.
Want some water? Wow! Just kidding. Hi,
water, dipshit.
I know. I'm gonna take it. Hi, I'm drinking water. Hi, I'm drinking water.
My mom goes, I don't know that John Robinson did very well.
Your parents, they see you drinking water?
I don't know.
Dude, you are.
So hi, I'm Mother Teresa.
You're gonna help the sick?
Yeah. I am the sick! I am a Teresa harvesting the crust! I harvest the crust off you guys for because you're poor and sick!
What?
I harvest the crust off my aunt! Run! Run for the love of God, run!
Hey, Shane! Give me five!
Disappear! Hi, I'm Mother Teresa.
Gone.
I'm gonna harvest the crust from my eyes because I'm Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa!
That is like a horrible thing, man.
Just Mother Teresa.
Dungeon.
I'm in the dungeon. Help! Someone break me loose.
Don't break the wall out.
I'm not getting out of it.
Oh my God.
Zoom back.
Zoom all the way back, dude.
Oh,
you can't because it's got. You can't.
Build more.
You can't with the wide angle lens. You can't zoom back. Don't mess it up.
Oh, dude, are you right? That was good water, wasn't it, John?
Oh. Dude, I can't believe the water.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God, this is bad.
I got pizza.
Go to Penny's.
Dude, I know, right?
That water was the shit. Give me some.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, your eyes
drink
are like...
Drink water now.
Your eyes are like...
Drink water.
Oh, yeah.
Drink water, John.
Give us some more water.
Your teacher,
no, drink real water. Don't mess around with this crap.
I was puked.